are. He's right next to you. Fuck.
I'm dead. I wasn't going to say anything. I just fucked myself. Down here with me, in front of the rock. Had a good shot. I had good shots until the damn skank showed up. Oh, he just warped into me and pushed me into a wall. That was cheap. Oh my god. I don't know, man. I think the game is cheating. And I hate to say that. But I watched that shit from where I was after I got shoulder slammed into the wall. Fuck. I've never had a servitor game that would trouble on this level. They goddamn skanks, man. How many fucking are there? Yes. close, just hang on. The sniper on that platform is up there with you. Who's we got? Get her, I got him. I'm out of rockets, but I just did a shit ton of damage to him. Oh, there's a ship coming in. Oh, and the ships are shooting at y'all.
Guardian down.
I got a feeling I'm about to get flanked. I've never seen them send ships before. I got a yellow captain down here. I'm screwed. Well, you see what the update did. Made this shit ridiculous.
You sure this is a good idea?
I ain't gonna get shit. We're gonna get 3 coins and that's it. I mean, I don't know. Do we have to kill them before the ships show up now? He's not immune. Oh wow, skanks that early? Conservator. I got her. Oh shit. Oh my god. Right when y'all die, everybody comes in behind me. I don't believe it.
You sure this is a good idea?
I don't know how Bungie thinks they're going to hold sustainability on this game. They won't release the bonus material. They make you replay the same fucking shit over and over again. And then they make it harder. This is level 24. No. And they've never flown people in before. You know what I got for that? I wish. Oh yeah. And they still have not given me a rocket. In two matches, I have not gotten a rocket. Skanks behind us. I'm gonna die.